Hello, welcome again. We are solving some conventional questions of refrigeration and air conditioning. The topic is air conditioning. Question number 42 from Civil Services, May 2019 is atmospheric air at 1.033 bar at and 55 degrees Celsius humidity and 60% relative humidity is undergoing a psychrometric process. During the process, the specific humidity of air is reduced by 5 gram per kilogram of dry air and the DBT of air is reduced to 25 degrees Celsius while the pressure is maintained constant. Determine the relative humidity and dew point temperature of air in the final condition. Solve the problem using psychrometric relation. So these are the properties given for saturated water temperature. The corresponding pressure is given. So starting with the initial condition, that is 35 degrees Celsius DBT and 60% relative humidity and pressure being 1.033 bar. We have a relative humidity is equal to ratio of partial pressure to water vapor divided by ratio of saturation pressure. And at 35 degrees Celsius, the saturation pressure from the table is 5.6291. So this is your PS. So we can find out PV also by using this. So PV will be 3.37746 kV. And we also know that specific humidity is equal to 0.622 PV by P minus PV. And P is total pressure, that is 1.03 bar. PV we have calculated, that is 3.37746. So putting these values, we can get initial specific humidity, that is 0.02102 kilogram of water vapor per kilogram of dry air. So converting it into gram will be 21.0424 gram of water vapor per kilogram of dry air. So now process in a process during the process, specific humidity of the air is reduced by 5 gram per kilogram of dry air. It means we'll subtract 5 from the initial specific humidity. So, and then we can get final specific humidity. So that will be 16.02 gram per kilogram of dry air or 16.024 by 1000 kilogram per kilogram of dry air. Okay, so now we have specific humidity and we again use the formula for specific humidity, that is omega 2 is equal to 0.622 PV2 divided by P minus PV2. Now we have PV, we have omega 2. We can find out PV2. So PV2 comes out as 2.594 kP. Okay. That atmospheric pressure will mean constant. So just unknown thing is PV2. So PV2 will be 2.594 kP. And again the relative humidity formula is PV2 by PS2. So that is so this is your PV2. And the final temperature is given. Final temperature is 25 degrees Celsius. So according to 25 degrees Celsius in the table, the saturation pressure is 3.1698. So this is your saturation pressure. So relative humidity can be found out. So PV2 by PS2, relative humidity, that is 0.8184 or 81.84%. And corresponding to this PV2, 2.5942, we can find out dew point temperature also. So as in table, the dew point for here the pressure is PV2 is 2.59. So it is lying in between the 20 and 25. By interpolation, so the difference of temperature is 5 and difference of pressure, your corresponding saturation pressure is this much. And now our pressure is 2.59 and difference of pressure from this 20 degrees Celsius pressure is this. So for 5 degree of temperature difference, the pressure difference is this. Or for this much of pressure difference, the temperature difference is this. And for this much of temperature difference, the temperature difference will be. And according to this 2.3392, 40 degree Celsius saturation temperature is there. Okay, so, or we can say by interpolation, we are able to get dew point temperature corresponding to T1, that is 21.5. So this quantity coming out as 1.53. For 5 degree, the for this much of pressure difference, the difference is 5, and for this much of pressure difference, the difference is 1.53. And corresponding to this this pressure, the dew point temperature is 20. So corresponding to this pressure, the dew point temperature will be 21.5.